particular
the CBD
isolated.
Industry at the moment, though, in Europe, is an unlawful industry. Because of novel foods, as we sit here and discuss it, there is not a single lawful CBD food supplement available to purchase across the European Union.
That needs now, to change. That's...
But no, so fundamentally, if we as an industry then start to take the second argument, which is let's have some tolerance on THC, I think we need to double down and get this issue sorted first, I think.